Luxury. What does it really mean? To wake up and realize you have everything you need with everyone you love. What must we indulge in to feel great luxury? A breath of fresh air with no compromises. Peace of mind at the end of the day. Little details of wishes that were more than whims. Or reliving your childhood with your children? Luxury has a childlike quality, doesn't it? To greedily indulge in everything you want, the way you want it. To handpick and choose the experiences you want to include in your everyday. Is there anything more luxurious than sharing a meal with six generations? A space to sit by yourself, to share an intimate moment with your favorite view. Tall ceilings echoing in children's laughter. Underground spaces to go off the grid. Little things, big things, perfected over time. So you can sit back and dwell in the luxury state of mind. Aravali by Ratnakar, 83.